If I've learned anything, it's that people hardly ever let you know who they really are. Inside any house, anything could be happening, and you'd never know.
You think a bunch of glorified Care Bears in hoods could take down the Empire?
They are aliens, and they're highly intelligent.
Scientifically the perfect woman.
There's a serial killer on the loose. What else could possibly be this exciting? Mackie is the Cape May Slayer.
Dude, Mackie's a cop with a sick reputation.
That's why it's so genius.